Hi, Ravi.
Ravi. Still, angle, yes. Again, don't tell that side, okay?
Could you please tell me the way to your home?
Okay, where are you right now?
I am at post office.
Okay, from post office, you just take left and move right.
I will take the left.
When you move forward, you can see a Y-junction there.
I will see the Y-junction. After that?
From the Y-junction, you better take right and motion right.
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 After that?
When you reach it there, you can see an apartment named Fortune.
I can see the apartment.
Just beside that apartment, my house.
I see. It's your house?
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay. Come, make it fast.
Next, please continue by my friends. Aishwarya.
Nana, team 2. Why that corner, you're all sit together. The next corner come different.
Next will be continued by my friends Shilekar and Vijay. Shilekar is a teacher and Vijay is a student.
Excuse me, ma'am. Will you please give me the permission for 1 hour to work in the library? Because I have to read up on my topic on Monday's seminar.
Okay, alright. You can take the lead, 1 hour.
Okay, ma'am. I can do it.
Alright, but make sure that you have correct the notes from your classmates. You recall your classmates.
Okay, ma'am, I will do it.
Okay.
Thanks. Good. Student voice is very confident rather than teacher here in this conversation. Huh? Okay, next.
Next will be continued by Devadarani on the topic of sounds.
Good morning, Harry sir.
Good morning.
Now, I am tell about the letters and sounds. As we all know that English is very important to us. But first, it is our responsibility to know how to pronounce the words. For example, the letter G in the word girl. And the word goat. As here, the letter G sounds as the same. Girl and the goat. And the letter O in the words pot and pool sounds different. Pot and pool, it is different from word to word. And the letters K, CH and C. As we see, these three letters sounds as the same in the words mechanical, canteen and like. As these three letters represents the three letters, but they sounds same in these three words mechanical, canteen and like. Thank you.
That's it. Very good.